There's no other cello in the world like this.
And I thought that it would be really nice if we imagined the story of this cello. Oh, just like